Meanwhile, Walmart restricts business travel for its employees in response to coronavirus. In a letter sent to associates this morning, all international travel will be business critical trips, which applies to all markets in which Walmart operates. The company also states it's canceling the Walmart U.S. customer conference that was scheduled to be in Dallas next week. Walmart will use video conferencing for meetings for the time being.